kind of dedication we have to our employees and the quality of our shoes. Aeris running shoes. Always running.
Salvatore thinks that we're going behind his back, so he was offering you to the cartel in order to make a deal. I couldn't let him do that. I mean, the worst thing is, it's all my fault because I told him we were an item. Don't ask me why. I don't know. Look, you're a marked man on the mafia turf, and I've got to get out of here, too. I've seen too much killing, too much blood. This is a friend of mine, okay? She's an old friend, and it's so good. She's someone we could trust.
Come on, enough of the speeches. We better get out of here before we get more hysterical Italians wanting less friendly reunions.
Asuka and I are gonna have to talk. Why don't you go cruise around?
You'll need a place to lie low. There's a warehouse at the edge of Belleville that should suit your needs. Come back here to my condo when you're ready, and you and me can have a little chat. We have certain issues to clear up before we continue any form of relationship, business or otherwise. Let's lay our cards on the table. I am Yakuza, and I know you worked for Salvatore Leone's family. I can give you work with our organization, but first you must prove to me that your ties with the Mafia are truly broken. Salvatore Leone will be leaving Luigi's in about 3 hours' time. Make sure he doesn't reach his club alive. Meanwhile, Maria and I will catch up on old times.
Oh, Asuka, you've got a massager.
That's not a massager.
News just in from the traffic desk. Repairs to the Callahan Bridge have been completed. Since the explosion, engineers have been working around the clock to get traffic flowing between Portland and Staunton Island once again.
is, don't you? It's time to shake it up with me, Tony, here on Flashback. Flashback.
Would you?
Salvatore's death comes as pleasurable news. You're an efficient killer. I like that in a man. Ah, this is my brother, Kenji.
Asuka has a little job for you. But when you're done, drop by my casino and we can talk.
Just like Kenji, always trying to play with my toys. My police source indicates that the Mafia are watching our interests around the city in a bid to track you down. We cannot continue our operations until they are dealt with. Take out these spying fools and end this vendetta once and for all.
flashbacks.
For people that just can't let go. Flashback FM.
Tonight, the TV event that will make history. Liberty City Survivor. This takes reality TV to a whole new level. We'll take 20 recently paroled guys, equip them with grenade launchers and flamethrowers, and let them hunt each other down. It's the reality show where you just might be part of the action.
I was grabbing a sandwich at the Happy Blend, and all of a sudden these guys crashed through the window and started shooting at each other. I was so excited, I didn't even notice I've been hit. After that, I was hooked on Liberty City Survivor. I watch it every day in the hospital.
The game doesn't end until there's only one man left standing.
including maces, double-headed battle swords, and one-size-fits-all chainmail. And this weekend only, pick up an authentic mechanical Lady of the Lake in Excalibur. It's perfect for your garden or a swimming pool. And learn how to beat your condo vermin using a...
Listening to Lips 106.
So, there you go.